Welcome to Vivergo Fuels, the UK's biggest producer of bioethanol. Here at our plant on the bank of the Humber estuary, we take locally sourced feed wheat and turn it into bioethanol, a more environmentally friendly transport fuel, as well as a highly nutritious animal feed. Our process here benefits the UK economy, job creation, agriculture, the environment, and the food chain.
Vivergo Fuels was first opened in 2013. We're situated in the heart of the UK's feed wheat belt and represent a £350 million investment in the Humber economy and indeed the broader UK economy. The plant produces a fuel called bioethanol, which is blended with petrol to reduce the greenhouse gas emissions of that fuel. Through a fermentation and distilling process, we take approximately 1 million tonnes of locally grown animal feed wheat and convert it into that low carbon alternative for petrol. The bioethanol that we produce at this plant saves approximately 60% greenhouse gas emissions versus the petrol that it replaces. That's the equivalent of taking 180,000 cars off of our UK roads. Beyond purely the environmental benefits in terms of greenhouse gas, the E10 or ethanol petrol blend also is better for our air quality, particularly in those hard hit urban areas.